Hey buddy, Larcenies here, and welcome back to Void Raiders. I don't know if you guys remember this game, but I did a little breakdown, and I had like a little, like maybe one or two episodes of a Let's Play, and then it got blinding, and then the game started updating a lot, and I just decided to wait. So this is like maybe 2-3 months in after this. This is the last time I played this game, and I haven't played since, and I want to do a little, just like, let's see how much changes they did in the game. So far from what I noticed, they have changed a lot. Like, if you're in the menu, like I see, if you click on the characters, it shows you like what their abilities are, which is kind of good. Click, what is it? What the hell? Oh, that's kind of cool, so you can... That's kind of interesting. Like I said, I haven't played this game in a while. I think I'm gonna stick with Tina, because she has all my... She still has a level. It looks like the game did not add no new classes, which is a shame that it is. But it's all good. It's all good in the neighborhood. I want to see what the hell I was doing before I stopped playing. If you guys don't remember what Void Raiders is, let me paint a picture for you, right? Explain what Void Raiders is. Pretty much like Enter the Gungeon, Bind of Isaac, Nuclear Throne. It's a top-down shooter, dungeon crawler with permanent levels. So every time you play a level, you can level up and put a skill point, kind of like a Borderlands feel, but this is not as much craziness. So I don't know if there's a level cap, unfortunately, but you know, this is pretty much the gist of it. You aim, you shoot, you don't get no more new weapons than what the weapons that you have, but it's still fun. And like I said, the game, when I had the game at the time, it was like $4.25. I'm not sure if the price raised by now or not. I'm pretty sure by now, the way when it came out, pretty sure it's more money. Pretty sure. Don't know though. That's cool. I'll leave it like that because it is easy. Alright, so let's start. I'm just stop playing around. I haven't played this game in a while, so don't expect much. I just wanted to play, just bring this game to surface for a little bit. Okay, they still haven't changed the... I remember talking to the developer. They say that I haven't played in the game in a while, and this is different than before. I'm so used to playing into Overwatch. R2. Looks like now it gives you a choice to... So the mission is still the same. Hit the boxes. Let me let you guys know if you're photosensitive. Try your best not to look at the game. It's a very pretty game, but it is too blinding. All the updates are the fucking flashes of death. This game is so fucking hard. It's cool. It's actually not bad to this. play a game that I haven't played in a while. Shield sounds very good. Oh wow, so it stacks, but once you pick, you pick it. Okay. Why didn't nerf the color? Let's try one more time, maybe two. I don't think this can be a series for me because it is just too blinding. Like my eyes literally can't take whatever. Pretty easy, granted, but it is two. Spraying bullets like crazy. I wonder how the replenish ammo works. So it's been a while since I played Void Raiders. I wanted to bring back the Surface to see play it a little bit, but yeah. Bright colors. I can't even, like, my eyes are starting to hurt. And actually, like, I started getting, like, little, like, not headaches, but it started getting really blinding for this game. And if you guys liked what you see, I get it. Look at Steam. This game is on Steam. But if you're full sensitive, or you're just sensitive to light, or you can't, like I said, I can't personally recommend this game, even for me who purchased it. Like, it is just blinding. Like, I played it and my head starts to hurt, and that's not good for a game like this. You want a game to be fun, like Enter the Gungeon. That's how you do it. It's flashy, it's pretty, and it's really good to look at, and it's not as blinding as this game. This game is very pretty. I like the art style, I love the music, but it's still blinding. And you know, I'm gonna check on this game again. Maybe in another month, maybe hopefully they just do some more updates. I really hope they tone down the lights. Like, the flashing lights is just too much for people. I can't handle it and I can't stomach it. But maybe you guys can. But if you did, like what? Subscribe to see more updates of breakdown of it. Because there's certain games I'm gonna resurface again. Just so that way I can see how it is. Because, you know, some games. I did a breakdown, you know, I never played again, and that's it. This game is one example. I played it, and it was very blinding. I enjoyed the game, but it's just too, when I played that, I just literally had a migraine. And I don't want that. I don't want a migraine. So, you know, till then, guys. Well, I don't know what game I'm gonna resurface next, but trust me, like I say, something's coming soon. And I'll see you next time.